In this video, we have given that x cube plus 4x is equal to 8. Then x power 7 plus 64 x square plus 2 is equal to what? So the first method, we have x cube plus 4x is equal to 8. So x cube, it will be equal to 8 minus 4x. And we have to find the value of x power 7 plus 64 x square plus 2 and x power 7, it is x times x power 6 plus 64 x square plus 2 and it is equal to x times x power 6 is x cube square plus 64 x square plus 2 and it is equal to x times and x cube is 8 minus 4x. It is 8 minus 4x square plus 64 x square plus 2 and it is equal to x times 8 square is 64 plus 4x square is 16x square minus 2 times 8 times 4x will be 64x plus 64x square plus 2 and it is equal to 64x plus 16x cube minus 64x square plus 64x square plus 2 and 64x square will get cancelled. So it is 64x plus 16 times and x cube is 8 minus 4x. It is 8 minus 4x plus 2 and it is equal to 64x plus 16 times 8 is 128 and 16 times minus 4x is minus 64x plus 2 and 64x will get cancelled. So it is 128 plus 2, that is 130. And the second method, we have x cube plus 4x is equal to 8. Then x power 7 plus 64 x square plus 2 is equal to what? So from here we can get x cube plus 4x minus 8 is equal to 0 and if we divide x power 7 plus 64 x square plus 2 by x cube plus 4x minus 8, then x cube times x power 4 is x power 7, and 4x times x power 4 will be 4x power 5, and minus 8 times x power 4 will be minus 8x power 4, and sign will change, and x power 7 will get cancelled, and it is minus 4x power 5, and plus 8x power 4, and plus 64x square plus 2, and x cube times minus 4x square is minus 4x power 5, and 4x times minus 4x square, it will be minus 16x cube, and minus 8 times minus 4x square will be plus 32x square, and sign will change, and 4x power 5 will get cancelled, and it is 8x power 4 plus 16x cube, and 64 minus 32 is 32x square plus 2, and x cube times plus 8x is 8x power 4, and 4x times 8x will be plus 32x square, and minus 8 times 8x will be minus 64x, and sign will change, and 8x power 4 will get cancelled, 32x square will get cancelled, so it is 16x cube plus 64x plus 2, and x cube times plus 16 is 16x cube, and 4x times 16 is 64x, and minus 8 times 16 is minus 128, and sign will change, and 16x cube will get cancelled, 64x will get cancelled, so it is 2 plus 128, that is 130. So the remainder is 130. So this will be equal to this times this. It will be x cube plus 4x minus 8 times x power 4 minus 4x square plus 8x plus 16 plus remainder, that is 130, and x cube plus 4x minus 8 is 0, so this is 0, so it will be equal to 0 plus 130, that is 130. So it is equal to 130.